This is Arbitrary Arcade. Welcome back to Supraland. Last time we left off, we had run off to Volcano, to help our cousin, who looks exactly like the person who's been giving us trouble. So I do not trust him, but for now, we're going to have to help him out. So let's use our new gun here and teleport over. And I'm pretty sure now we can do... Yes. We can burn that away. I'm not sure if we're going to get some other power or gun or something like that. Because there is at least one other place that I can think of that has... that has the cardboard. But I can't remember. There wasn't any fire around it that I remember. What's this? Half cooldown. Be fired twice as often. Oh, I didn't know there was a cooldown. Okay, let's head through the lava here and get that door open. Oh. Come on. There we go. Okay. So we're gonna need to find a key, it looks like. Came through there. Those little purple flies. Just installed this prototype of a warning system, put a light into the box to set the panic level. That's not what I meant to do. I wonder why it's timed. Oh,
That didn't work.
I had a thought. See if this works. Or if I can do it. Oop, I don't think I stayed in there long enough. Hello. For some strange reason, those flies can cope with lava much better than with water. I don't know. So I suppose that means they can fly through. Hey guys. How are we gonna do this? Aha! Ice is hard, okay. That is useful, because it does not fire very... I mean, I guess a little better. Oh. Wait. How do we get out of here? I'm sure there's a way to get up there. That was close. I'm sure there's a way to get up there. Alright. Come on. You, thanks. Wonder if we can color him orange. Yeah. Yeah, I know. How are we gonna get you? There. Oh. I've become president now. Oh, really? Did I mess it up? I wonder if we make it green. If that'll open the door for us. No panic. You'll be back with Daddy soon. Oh. Good. Everything is safe. I can slow down. Oh, do we need to get him to go faster? Yeah, we need to. Okay. So, red. Does that not count? Can we pick? Come here. Oh, we can pick this up. Oh, okay. There we go. That ought to do it. Wait. Oh, really? Get rid of you. Come here. There we go. Come on. He even runs like the bad guy. I mean, come on. Wow, you used me. Thanks for that. Yeah, you're welcome. Oh. Where is everybody here? Okay. This looks like I need to find something metallic. Get more coins from enemies now. That is nice. Oh. Hmm. cause twice as much damage. Huh. Well, I didn't realize it did damage. Oh. Oh. Alright. I mean, why not? Something just occurred to me. Finally, back home. I'm the source of the water. Well, I'm gonna follow this guy because I don't trust him. Dad. Son, I'm so glad you're okay. That's it? I'm sorry. Okay. Well. Okay. This is new. Two of the three green moons are missing, so this door can't open. They are hidden in chests somewhere under the red crystal. This powerful tool will help you find them. Oh, okay, so we need more coins. Okay. Well, I think we'll go ahead and do that next time. I'll probably just go around and collect coins in the meantime, and then when we get started next episode, we can grab that that new tool and get going again around the red crystal. So if you enjoyed, then go ahead and subscribe, do all the YouTube stuff, and hopefully we will see you in the next one. All right. Take care.